Here are your Bees opposition tonight, the Bears from North Royalton. Your Bees will be receiving to start tonight's contest. Number 99, Sasha Sanjaveric, teeing up the football for the Bears. Start business on their own 20-yard line. Number one, Colin Seaver. Bees quarterback leads the Bees onto the field. They'll be taking the snap from Ryan McPherson. Also defending for the Bears, breaking up that pass. He's second down. Hand off to Eli Beach. He's wrapped up by Stephen Willman. And assisted by Luke Kowalski. It'll be third down, Bees, third and 9 for the 21. Thank you. Owen Breezer to attempt the extra point. And the extra point is blocked. But Colin Siebert to Walker Nall, 79 yards, and the Bees are on the board. Manning the chains this evening is Brad DeBaldick, Mike Whitmore, Scott Bayless, and Gene Game Chieftain, Jim Corkin. Owen Greiser will boot the ball for your Bees. And the Bees kick bombs out of bounds. The North Royalton Bears will have the ball. And the re kick bounds out of bounds, close to the 20-yard line. And they'll re kick it again after 5 yards is being marched off. Max Fosco returns the ball for the Bears. Thomas Tolt on the tackle for your Bees. It'll be first down North Royalton on the 42-yard line. Joe Kinney, the quarterback, handing off to Cody Miller. Miller takes the ball to the 43, where it'll be second down. Lucas Weiser on the stop for your Bees. That's a big team shot as Jokini goes down. Leading the Bees defensive charge, Griffin Rizzo. A fingertip grab by Mannix Wasco. Peter Shamonte on the stop for your Bees. However, it's enough for North Royalton first down at the 46. Cody Miller is stopped for a loss. The penalty flag flies. Face mask call against your Bees. They'll return first down at the 41. Cody Miller scurries for a first down, taking the ball to the 31. Evan Rizzo and Owen Larkins on your B stop. Cody Miller is stopped by Nathan Garrido. Second down Bears at the 25. Joe Kinney complete to Brendan Kovacnik. Chance Bush, your B tackler. It's another Bear first down at the 17. Cody Miller and boys and girls, get your hands ready. We'll soon have our candy distribution hour here. The candy will be tossed into the crowd. Parents are welcome as well. Just don't push anybody out of the way. Again, it's Cody Miller taking the ball just inside the 5-yard line. Dean Stumpel on the stop. First and goal, North Royalton at the 5. Cody Miller stops short of the goal line. Lucas Reeser on the stop. A penalty flag rests at the 1 yard line. A face mask against the Bees. Inches the ball closer to the goal line. First and goal. Cody Miller finds the end zone for North Royalton touchdown. It's handy time. It's time for the candy distribution, boys and girls. A fine treat here on Elementary Night. Get your hands ready once again. Candy time. And the extra point is good, and the fourth quarter from Bears go up 7-6. Looks like there's plenty of candy for everyone tonight. Sasha Sanjaberic gives him the ball. An unidentified object just landed in the North Royalton Bears band. The Bees will have the ball first down at the 20. Alan Siebert hands off to Jacob Petrovich. Samuel Haley. And Owen Bartsett. Teaming for the North Royalton tackle. Second down Bees at the 21. Thank you. Colin Siebert races and slides to the 30-yard line. Jack Buckle on the stop. Colin stopped just short of the first down marker at the 30-yard line. It'll be third and one at the 29. Pass intended for Kyle Keener, incomplete. Another penalty on the play. Only penalty against your bees is declined. Fourth and one. Greaser to boot the ball for your bees. Another penalty flag on the play. The ball was downed at the 31. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. At this time, we would like to take a moment to thank and congratulate Broadview Heights Police Officer Phil Adams, who is at the 50-yard line on the track. Phil has retired this fall from the Broadview Heights Police Department. Officer Adams has served the city of Broadview Heights as a patrolman since 1991. And as a mass thousands of hours serving our students in the high school, directing traffic and providing security for countless school district sporting events. In 1994, Officer Adams became the department canine handler, and along with his dogs Oscar, Wiley, and Hercules, has held that position ever since. At this time, please join us in showing our gratitude and thanks to Officer Phil Adams. Best wishes, Phil. The first down leads at the 16. Cody Miller carrying the ball for North Royalton. Another flag on the field. Frank Aquila on the stop. Penalty being marked off against your bees takes the ball to the 50. Another Bears first down. Oh, Max Wassel reaches the wrong left end. He's met by Evan Rizzo. Again, it's Cody Miller carrying the ball. Stopped at the 46. It'll be third and seven. Credit Peter Shimonti with the tackle. Goes clean, passing complete to Brendan Kabachnik. Tackle by Peter Shimonti. And Dean Stumpel. However, it's another Bear first down at the 33. Second down after 28. Joe Kinney, teaming for the B-stop, Nathan Garrido, and Dean Stumpel. Ladies and gentlemen, with this being the annual battle of the Golden Shoe between the Bears and the Bees, one of the oldest rivalries in the state, we are now going to celebrate the 30th anniversary of our 1983 Division II State Championship football team. Back in 83, which was conducted at the old stadium, our Bees ended the regular season with a perfect 10-win and no-loss record and won the Pioneer Conference Championship. We went on to beat Westlake in the first round of the playoffs by a score of 24-3. And the Bees then beat Youngstown Ursuline in the state semifinals 13-0, then won the state championship at Ohio Stadium against Salina by a score of 12-6. Head coach, the late Joe Benini, guided four different teams during his 27 years as head coach of the Bees through undefeated seasons, back-to-back in 63 and 64, 1972, and of course his final season, the 1983 State Championship Bees. Serving as honorary captains this evening, will be coach the Bees' son, Joe Benini Jr., 1983 defensive coordinator, Ed Hurd, 1983 offensive coordinator, John Zachas, Ray Stafford, brother of the late Bob Stafford, 1983 quarterback coach, 1983 team doctor, Scott Bird, and athletic director, Bob Hurd. Let's give a big round of applause for our 1983 Division II state championship. And celebrating our celebration of the 83 team, Luke Weiser picks off the Bears pass and gives the Bees possession of the ball. Stevens pass intended for Carson Babcar, incomplete. The second down Bees at the 20. Against the Bees. Evan Rizzo, your B-ball carrier. Colin Barsick. And Grady Ball. On the stop for your Bears. Dick Sepranic on the stop for North Royalton. The Bees will continue their drive from the 39. Evan Rizzo on the carry. Let's now send your directions to the track. All individuals wanting to take participation in the interactive cheer with their cheerleaders, head on down to the track right now, as we'll soon have our interactive cheer. Deep in North Royalton territory. Mannix Wasco on the stop. The ball rests on the 20-yard line. Touchdown. Owen Breezer puts the extra point to your B's, and your B's are now 13-7. And how about all of your cheerleaders on the track for now for our interactive cheer? Let's get the B's another score. Wasco returns the ball for North Royalton. Haven Clinic Sports Medicine is proud to be the official medical provider for Brecksville-Broadview High School Athletics. Haven Clinic team of sports medicine specialists deliver high-quality care to all athletes, from high school athletes to the Cavaliers and Guardians. Visit havenclinic.org/sportsmedicine to learn more. It's first down, no growth, and at the 40-yard line. Cody Miller on the carry. Cole Breezer on the stop. Second down B's at the second down Bears at the 47. Cody Miller carries the ball, taking the ball to the 49. Evan Rizzo on the stop. It'll be third and one. Cheerleader, down on the track. Great job, ladies. Time out, North Royalton. And a reminder once again, folks, tonight's game marks the annual Battle of the Golden Shoe. We'll have the presentation after the game to the winner. We will keep the golden boots for the rest of the season and in the next year and the next team. Cody Miller picks up first down yardage for North Royalton, taking the ball in the B territory at the 48. Again, it's Evan Rizzo leading the way for your B's defense. South of your knees, the second down North Royalton, at 242. Again, the handoff to Cody Miller. And he's wrapped up at the 37-yard line by the Breezer. Just short of the first down safe. It'll be third and one. Miller picks up first down yardage for your Bears. Evan Rizzo on the stop. First down North Royalton at the 46. Again, it's Cody Miller carrying the ball, taking it to the 32. Dean Stumpel on the stop, second down. And Cody Miller turns the corner. Picks up another first down in the process. Picked up by Dean Stumpel. First down North Royalton at the 21. Cody Miller is stopped in the backfield. Eli Beach and David Tambonis lead the B's D, second down. Miller. Stopped by Dean Stumpel. A loss on the play. It's third down for the Bears at the 28, third and 16. And the third down pass falls incomplete. It'll force a fourth down situation for North Royalton. Timeout, bees. Weekends are made for football and chicken. Chick-fil-A is proud to support Brecksville-Broadview Heights High School Athletics. Stop by at Chick-fil-A for all your game day needs. Pitch out to Jacob Materovich. Luke Kraprowski and Brendan Tabachnik on the stop. Second down, Dean. Forward Dean's at the 27. Siebert forced out of bounds by Roman Gambino. Third down, B's, third in a long three at the 33. Jacob Atirovich catches the pass. He's stopped by Grady Paul. It's a first down at the 37. After further review, it's measurement time. Let's bring out the microscope. Fourth down. The knees are short by one dimple on the football. And last call to purchase your tickets for the Dean Booster 50-50 raffle draw. They'll be announcing the tickets at the end of the half. So now is the time, your last chance to purchase your Dean Booster 50-50 raffle tickets. The boosters are circulating the crowd, and you can also purchase your tickets at the Dean Booster desk as you would have entered that stadium. And also, don't forget, while you're visiting the concession stand at halftime, on the way is the tasty sweet treat of kettle corn. We're waiting to see what the proper time is on the game clock. We'll now have 2 minutes and 11 seconds left in the second quarter. Thank you. Jacob, a first down. Jack Wise and Paris Mora on his top. He's a snap the ball from the 43. Ryan McPherson snaps the ball. Pass falls incomplete. Jack Kupholz defending for North Royalton. Assisting on defense. Pass was intended for Kyle Keener. There's some movement on the line against the Bees. 5 yards being marched out, taking the ball back to the 38, second down. Intended for Kyle Keener, who ran out of real estate. Second down, Bees at the 20. Jacob Atarevich, 2-16 line, it's third down. Intended for Carson Zabkar, incomplete. The Bees face a fourth down. And your Bees will take their final timeout of the first half. Thank you. Blue's next home game will be 2 weeks from tonight, September 22nd. It will be homecoming, and the Blues host Stowe. And the Bears come up with a big play and interception, returning it to the 20-yard line.
I have a Dylan D. Pompey to the press box. Dylan D. Pompey to the press box. You found yourself on.
Dante, a boy by the name of Dante, has lost his parents. If you are Dante's parents, please come up to the press box and meet Dante up there in the press box. And the clock will run down. And at the end of the first half of play, it's your Brecksville-Broadview House Blues 13, North Royalton 7. Once again, a reminder, the concession stand is open. Pumpkin hot pizza, burgers, and dogs, and popcorn. Plus a vast array of beverages. Presenting the 2023 North Royalton Historic Marching Band, under the direction of Field Commanders Elijah Union Garuchar and Apathy. The opening selections for this evening's halftime performance are composed by the piano man himself, Billy Joel. Our medley of Billy Joel's hits begins with "We Didn't Start the Fire," leading in everyone's favorite ballad, "Piano Man," and concluding with "Only the Die Young." Billy Joel was inducted into Cleveland's own Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1999. Ladies and gentlemen, the North Royalton High School Marching Band! Thank you. as it was as a recent hit by British pop star Harry Styles. It was released in 2022 and became the second number one in the Billboard charts. The song never spotted the Guinness Book of World Records for being the most streamed track in 24 hours by a male artist. Our rendition features our woodwind percussion and mellophone section. Is a number one hit by Miley Cyrus and was the lead singer on her 2023 album Endless Summer Vacation. It broke the world record as the fastest song in Spotify history to surpass 1 billion streams. We hope you enjoy our performance of Miley's Flowers featuring our Royalettes, Royalers, percussion, and brass sections. Directors of the North American High School Marching Band, David Vitale, Crystal Burke, and Mike Mary, assisted by Royal Instructor Darren Comianti, Royal Instructors Melissa Kondosky, Morgan Bowen, Emily Sign, and Pit Instructor and Percussion Tech Instructor Michael Atkinson. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Band Boosters and the Department of Music are proud to present the 2023-2024 Brecksville-Broadview Heights Marching Bees! And tonight we have a special treat. The 8th graders, our future marching bees from the Brecksville-Broadview Heights Middle School, join us for the legendary song, Louie Louie. Captains Aman Ahmad, Izzy Bashir, and Alex LeBarons will be dancing through life while field commanders Andy DeKalb and Cal Zukakis help the marching bees to try defying gravity. The final part of our show this evening features a flute solo by senior Zoe Billiken, plus a mellophone and trumpet duet from Samantha Magowski and Quinn Brown, as the marching bees perform the heartwarming ballad, For Good, and the epic closer, No Good Deed. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the appreciation and applause. We are the 2023-2024 Marching Bees! The field commanders for the Marching Bees are Andy DeCapp and Alex Zucakis. The Marching Bees are under the direction of Heidi Cora, Scott Bellardo, Stephen Gacciola, Emily Gala, Scott Hanna, and Paul Holabingo.
Damn. That's all right.
Please join us for our Beans Athletic Boosters Banter Sale on Saturday, October 28th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Great prices and great state products, and the proceeds that go directly to benefit our student athletes. That's October 28th in the High School Auxiliary Gym. Here at Brecksville-Broadview Heights High School Athletic Trainer, Tom Iannetta, who works closely with Cleveland Clinic Sports Medicine Specialists to provide your student athlete the best treatment and prevention of sports injuries. Visit clevelandclinic.org/sportsmedicine to learn more. Cleveland Clinic Sports Medicine, caring for pro athletes, active individuals, your student athlete, and you. Owen Breezer kicking off for your Bees. Mannix Wasco on the return. First down of Royalton at the 40. North Royalton pass falls incomplete. The ball will be returned to the 40, the second down. Pass completed to Luke Kaprowski. It'll be third down for North Royalton. Third and three at the 47. And North Royalton runs into a wall of boot tacklers. Stops short of the first down, leading the Bees charge. Evan Rizzo assisted by Luke Reeser. It's fourth and one at the 49. Get your 50-50 raffle tickets ready. They'll soon be announced. The winning ticket number, $661, awaits you. And Cody Miller breaks free for North Royalton touchdown. 51-yard touchdown run, Cody Miller. They'll give you another couple minutes. to reach deep into your pockets and get your 50-50 raffle ticket. We'll soon announce the winner. As said, $661 awaits you. SS Angelina puts the extra point. And North Royalton goes up by one. It's 14-13 Bears. Here's tonight's winning ticket number. And your Blue Booster 50-50 raffle draw. It is a yellow ticket. 5-4-6-4-1-9. 546-419. 546-419. If you have that winning ticket, come on up to the press box. $661 awaits you. We'd like to thank all of you for boosting the bees tonight. Sasa Sanjavera back to boot the ball for North Royalton. That'll be first down, bees at the 20. Eli Beach will be ball carrier. Steve Roman on the stop. Second down, bees at the 25. Collins' two good pass is complete. Walker Knoll holds in the pass. After it was nearly intercepted, it'll now be pulled down the third and two. Matthew 28. Pass is complete. The Bees will have a first down at the 45. Okay. Bryson Zapkar being assisted off the field after some nifty running for B's first down. Beach takes the ball in the Bear territory to the 46. Stephen Roman on the stop, second and one. Okay, one last chance for this particular number. Around two. Winning the booster winning ticket number is 546-419. That's 546-419. 546-419. If you have that number, please come up to the press box. That's it. $661 awaits you. This will be the last call for this number. Returning the play, it'll be first down B's at the 44. Falling incomplete, broken up by Nick Sopranik. The second out beast, ball will be returned to the 44. Thank you. Eli Gooch, let's go down one. Ray Ball and Tarush Pandy. Stop the Bees at the 46, but only 3rd and 12. Pass is ruled incomplete. Nice grab by Walker Null. And he ran out of green. Ball will be returned to the 46, fourth down. Catch was called for and contact resulting in a flag. Nice punt there by Luke Reeser. Okay, folks, we're going to round two of our 50-50 raffle here. Tonight's new winning ticket number is 546-271. That's 546-271. If you have a yellow ticket with 546-271 on it, come on up to the press box. $661 is awaiting you. Ball carrier is Cody Miller. Tackle by Luke Reeser. Second down Bears at the 36. Breaking up the pass play and pressing a third down for North Royalton, 3rd and 5 at the 46. Kenny keeps the football, and the Bees defense stands strong. It's fourth down, North Royalton. Bees defense led by Evan Rizzo, 4th and 5. They'll gain the ball to 36. Sasha Sanjaberic to boot the ball. Luke Reeser is tripped up and down at the 37. It'll be first down Demons. Lions single passing complete to Kyle Keener. He's immediately down by Max Rosco, but it's a Bees. First down at the 49. Keeps the football and races around left end. It's another Bees. First down. And the Bees will continue their drive from the 39. That was a 39-yard touchdown run for Jacob Atelovich. Owen Breezer to attempt the extra point. Jacob Atelovich puts your Bees up by a 19-14 score. Bees' first touchdown tonight was a pass play, a 79-yard pass play. Colin Siebert, the rocker now. Our second score of the evening was a touchdown run by Colin Siebert. Manis Roscoe returns the ball for North Royalton. David Zambonis, your D tackler. It'll be first down North Royalton at the 35. Cody Miller, let's go running room. Takes the ball to the 40. Dean Stumple on the stop. Cody Miller's mid at the line of defense. It'll be third down North Royalton at the 42. Third and three. With a big interception. So it'll be first down. B's at the 45. Okay, we're down going to the third round here. How about being boosted 50-50 raffle draw? Let's try this number. 546-845. 546-845. Come on up to the press box for your wings, please. Evan Rizzo takes the ball to the 40. Brady Ball and Braden Barrington on the North Royalton stop, second down. Owen Greaser to attempt the extra point. Owen Greaser gets the extra point. It's now the Brecksville-Broadview at 326. Now grab and go to. And the Bees kick bounds out of bounds. Breezer will attempt to pick again after it bounds out of bounds. Knobloch returns the ball. Zachary Aquila on the stop. For running room, this stop for a loss. Ross taking the ball back to the 48. It'll be second down. Nathan Garrido leading the Bees, big defensive play. Cody Miller stopped at the 44. Evan Rizzo on the stop. As time runs out here in the third quarter, with the score of Brecksville-Broadview High School 26, Miles Royalton, 15 in the battle for the Golden Shoe. Garland's pass is complete, hauled in by Matthew Chadasek. It'll be a first down Bears at the Bees 47. Another big tackle by Evan Rizzo. Falling incomplete. Nearly a fingertip grab by Luke Kabrowski. Ball will be returned to the 47, second down. Into the bare backfield as Evan Russo. And a big loss on the play, takes the ball back to the 45-yard line. It's third down. At 47, leading the Bees charge, David Zambonis. It's fourth down, Bears. And the Bees have the ball back. Okay, one more time for our third round. While the Bee Booster 50-50 raffle draw once again, let's try this number. 546-845. That's 546-845. One more time, 546-845. Come on up to the press box, your winnings await you. Carrying the ball. Stopped at the 20-yard line. It's second down. Jacob Matejevic looks for running room. He's met by Dominic Pagelski and Jack Wise. Third down, Bees, third and eight, Matthew 19. Complete. to Kyle Keener. He's short of the first down. It'll be fourth down. Brady Gall on the stop. Fourth down. He's at the 24. Clock being reset to 7 minutes and 21 seconds. And the youth producer punt gets off. Cody Miller from the 25. And on the Bees defense, answers the call. David Tandonis on the tackle. Royalton has the ball back, first down at the 33. That Joe Kinney breaks free, races out of the pocket, and picks up first down yardage, taking the ball to the 43. Another tackle by Evan Rizzo. Miller taking the ball to the 50. Luke Reeser, your B tackle, second down. Pass Pass is complete. Called in by Matthew Jenisek. Royalton. So the Bears will continue their drive from the 46. And the pass is complete. Called in by Luke Kaprowski. First down, North Royalton at the 21. Down our 12th and ball remains at the 22. And it's enough for North Wilson, first down at the 12. Another pass reception by Luke Kaprowski. Snap is from the 11-yard line. And Cody Miller stopped at the line of scrimmage. Peter Shamate on the stop for your bees. Second down from the 10. That's an air pass and touchdown. A fingertip grab by Luke Kaprowski, and the Bears are on the board again. Sasa Sanjavec to attempt the extra point. And Sasha's extra point is good. We've got a 26-21 ball game. Your team is clinging to the lead. Sasha to boot the ball for North Royalton. Once the ball's caught in the end zone, you cannot run it out. It was blown dead. East ball first down at the 20. And after Eli Beach, Lady Ball leads the Bear defensive charge. Timeout is signaled. It'll be a timeout, North Royalton. Two remaining timeouts for North Royalton, three remaining for your Bees. A reminder, the Bees' next home game will be 2 weeks from tonight, September 22nd. The Bees will host Seoul, and that is homecoming. Leaping into the night sky to grab that pass. Michael Gress gets first down, Bees at the 34. Nicholas Safranek on the tackle. Eli Beach looks for running room. He's met by Samuel Haley. Second down, Bees at the 38. Back at 47. Alan Siebel takes the foot ball, takes it to the 48. Samuel Haley on the stop. Timeout, North Royalton. Follow the Bees on the road next Friday. The Bees travel to Arkwright Stadium in beautiful Wadsworth, Ohio. That's the Bees at Wadsworth next Friday evening to take on the Grizzlies. A reminder, folks, you may want to stick around. Immediately after the game, we'll have the presentation of the Golden Shoe to tonight's winner. Eli Beach looking for running room. And with that, North Royalton will call its final timeout of the evening. Credit Stephen Roman with the tackle. And third and seven from the 50 when we return. Eli Beach blows his way for Big B Edge, taking the ball to the 45, just short of the first down. It'll be fourth and about two. Jack Wise on the stop. Eli Beach getting close to the first down stake. The clock will stop. It'll be North Royalton ball, first down at the 44 as Eli Beach was stopped short. Pressure applied by Evan Rizzo. Second down at the 45. Saving interception by Chance Bush. The game saving interception preserves the Bees lead. And we'll see you next week at Wadsworth. In 2 weeks tonight, the Bees are home hosting Stowe. You may want to stick around. We'll soon have a presentation of the Golden Shoe. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to direct your attention to the center of the field. Now, ladies and gentlemen, since 1936, the Bees and Bears have been playing football and contesting the Golden Shoe. It's one of the longest-running traveling trophy games in the state of Ohio. Each season, the winner maintains bragging rights for 12 months in this respectful football rivalry between the neighboring school districts of Brecksville-Broadview Heights and North Royalton. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the 2023 Golden Shoe Trophy goes to the Brecksville-Broadview Heights. So the Bees take home the Golden Shoe. They'll be contested for next year in North Royalton. But we'd like to thank all of you for attending tonight. It was a great fall evening here in the Beehive. We look forward to seeing you next week at Wadsworth. And 2 weeks from now, the Bees come back home for homecoming. Oh, about one more big hand for the Brecksville, for the Heights. As they left their record of 3 wins and only 1 loss. Please drive safely on your way home. Enjoy the band and good night.
Yeah.